So when Redman was introduced by John Bell, where he is an English mathematician, logician and philosopher. So when Redman is a historical representation of himself, Redman consists of rectangle and n number of circles. So Megan is going to explain about two types of Redman.
Basically that I am going to explain the three sets, that is A, B, C. So the union, means combining all the sets, combining all the elements of all the three sets. So it is, there are three sets in a rectangular box. So set A is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Set B contains 1, 2, 3, 6, 7. Set C contains 1, 2, till 10. So A union B is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So like this, B union C is 1, 2, 10. C union A is 1, 2, 10 again. Because the elements which are there in A, C and B, C and A are the same. So A union B union C is equal to all the elements which are present in A union B union C. So we have shared all, because all the elements are common in A. So A intersection B intersection C. So basically the center triangular hemisphere where A track, B track is C, C track is known as A intersection B intersection C. And the track of B which doesn't come in that A and C is known as A intersection C. And where
this axis. For A intersection, B intersection, you people told that where the A track, B track and C track meets. That means which color is A intersection, B intersection, C?
Yellow color.
That you have to mention. Yellow color is A intersection, B intersection, C. Yes. Then, tell me that. What is A intersection, B?
A intersection, B is between what common?
Mehul. A intersection, B.
Green color.
Why not it is pink?
So because the B track doesn't come there. Because the elements which are there, A and B will be obviously input here, not down. Because there is A intersection C. Okay. So B intersection C is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. That is A intersection B intersection C. So basically the elements which are there, A, B and C are only 1, 2 and 3. Now my friend, Manju, will explain to you.
As we know, the position of Venn diagram is different. The difference is A is equal to X sub Z, X is an even number less than 10. And B is equal to X sub Z, X is an odd number. So, even number are 2, 4, 6, 7, and odd number are 1, 3, 5, 6. 5, 7 and 9. So we write as A is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. Because it's lesser than 10, so we write till 8. B is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So here A union B is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Because A union B is according to combining. Because it's combining, so we write all the elements in A union B. In A intersection B, nothing are there. So we will write null set as empty set. And the difference in A minus B, 2, 4, 6, 8. Because as we minus A minus B, we have to consider only A element. So same such that B minus A is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. We don't consider the elements from A.
Okay, you have considered that A minus B, B minus A. That means you are doing difference. Right one set. A is equal to, pretty fast. A is equal to elements. Set X is such that X is a natural number. X is a natural number less than 2. B is equal to set x such that x is a natural number, sorry, x is a whole number less than 1, less than 1. Can you tell me the roster form of A, roster form of B? Mehul, A is equal to, what are the elements? A is equal to, B is equal to, can you find A minus B? Sanya, A minus B. You can write it here, this side, A minus B. A minus B. A minus B means what? Why it is not 0? It is in B. That means you are indirectly telling it is not an element of A.